guys, it's Kaden1OZ and today I'm going to show you guys how to make a loom bracelet that looks like this. You can make a lot of different kinds of loom bracelets, but today I'm going to show you guys how to make the fishtail loom bracelet. Right? And this is the things you guys will need. Seen the rubber bands? Yep. So you're gonna need not really that a lot, but you are gonna need some. And you're gonna use your thing here and your stick. This right here. Starting to make one.